We're down to the wire. It's Pittsburgh ball, fourth and long here at Heinz Field. They need to get the ball inside the red zone to keep the drive alive. The quarterback dropped back, looking for a receiver. He fires down the sideline, and it's caught the 25. He's at the 20. He's tackled just inside the red zone. And there go the famous Heinz ketchup bottles tipping over, indicating they're inside the red zone. Wait a minute. I don't see the ketchup.